Good morning, Falcons. I'm Jay Scogan.
And I'm Grant Jensen, and this is the Falcon Report.
It's Mental Health Awareness Week. Each day this week has a theme to promote mental health awareness. Today is Mellow Monday. Wear pajamas to relieve stress.
Tuesday is Twin Day. Team up against stress. Dress like a friend because you aren't alone.
Wednesday is Green Wednesday. Wear green for mental health awareness. Green represents the green light to reach out.
Thursday is tie-dye. Colors can represent a wide range of emotions. It's okay to express them.
Friday is Falcon Family Friday. Wear spirit gear to show support for the Falcon family.
Here's more information about the mental health resources here at Hanford.
Hi, I'm Patrick Harris. I'm here with
Mrs. Lee.
Ms. Lee, where are some good places for people to talk to about mental health and get some help for mental health?
So students can come to the counseling office, meet with their counselor, or if their counselor isn't available and they need some help, they can meet with any of the other counselors. We have a mental health therapist on staff, Miss Elizabeth. We have two school social workers, Mrs. Wright and Mrs. Z, that you could go seek them out. We also have Miss Tiara, who is our communities and schools person. And then a lot of people like to go talk with Mrs. Pratt as well, just to kind of get some assistance. People could also go to their administrator or any one of our office staff and get some help as well. So we have lots and lots of resources here at Hanford, and it's important to us to make sure our kids are healthy.
All right, thank you, Miss.
It's not too late to sign up for the World Language Test. See Mrs. Nelson in room 2303A in the ASB room today.
Clover Sock editions are tomorrow after school in the auditorium.
Registration for Fast Camp, Hanford's summer strength and conditioning program, is now open. Visit hanfordathletics.com for more information and tune into the Falcon Report for more details this week.
Here's important information about your future, brought to you by the Career Center.
All right, you guys, how's it going, everyone?
Hey, man, how's it going? What are you doing after graduation?
I don't know, man. I'm probably, like, something, I guess. I'll just go with the flow.
One cup, please.
All right. Will that be all for today?
Can I also have a spoon, please?
We're out of spoons.
There's one right here.
That's my personal spoon, sir.
Give me the spoon.
Okay.
Thank you.
That's not really a great plan.
Well,
but you know what is a good plan?
What?
The Career Expo, right over there.
What?
Come to Career Expo on Thursday, May 18th, from 1:30 to 4 in the Commons.
Hey, Fast Falcons. There will be an informational meeting for anyone interested in running cross-country next fall. It will be in Coach Mars' room, 2008, on Wednesday after school.
Learn about summer plans, including the overnighter, the 24-hour running relay, and how to earn a trip to Olympia to race next fall.
All are welcome, veteran or brand new. Cross country wants you. Questions? See Coach Mars, Coach Suggs, or Coach Ottery, or message Coach P.
Falcon Finds will be open during both lunches in 15:36.
It's Fit Check Friday. I mean Monday, prom edition.
I'm Augustin Doyle, and I'm here with
Katie Piper,
Deanna Leisure,
Ethan Lockard,
and
Ty Clark,
Damian Lewis,
and
Harry Pratt,
Hussein Alkoum, and Mr. Johnson,
Tayson Parrish,
Evelyn.
All right, I'm here with Luke.
Hello.
Aaron Scott.
And
Malia Chioli.
I'm here with
Anna Poff.
And can we do a real quick fit check?
Yeah, orange flowery shirt, my blue jacket, blue pants, and the coolest sunglasses of all time.
Exquisite, exquisite.
And what's the fit going on today? What do you guys got?
Men's Warehouse, it's like dark charcoal. We're calling this a dark lavender tie. And I don't know if they're in frame, but I got sparkly shoes on.
Sick.
What about you?
Okay, yeah, I think we might have the same suit here, which is really funny. Then I'm rocking a Macy's red shirt, and then I got the Lost and Found Chicago's.
And where'd you guys get your dresses from?
David's Bridal.
Can we get a fit check?
The entire fit is from Kohl's.
Nice, nice. And where'd you guys get your fits from?
Various places, like thrift stores.
Cool.
I got mine from Windsor.
Can you give us a fit check?
So I got all this from Men's Warehouse, and we got the Jordans on, and we got the Oakleys on.
And where'd you get your fit from?
Macy's.
Okay. And where do you guys get your fits from?
I've had this fit for a while now. It's an investment, really.
Okay.
Kohl's.
Nice.
And can we get a fit check?
Yeah, so I have this sparkly blue dress, and it twirls a lot, and I really love it. I have this necklace and matching earrings. I have my eyeshadow look that matches my dress, I guess. I don't know. I think it kind of slays. So, yeah.
Solid, solid.
Activities meeting today are Empower Hour in 2613.
Math team in 1013.
Meet a Wee in the library.
And Technology Student Association in 1331 and 1333.
That's all for today. I'm Grant Jensen.
And I'm Jace Kogan. And this has been the Falcon Report.